For familiar and upcoming jazz artists, it's Jazz Discover.